Hello everyone, this is Minister Lt, and it's always a blessing to be here. It's always a blessing to share the word of God with all his kids today. Today, we're going to be talking about lift your voice up to Jesus. And I guarantee you, when you lift your voice up to Jesus, you will see how Jesus will move in you in an amazing way. You will see how the Holy Spirit will move all through your body. It will move all through your bones. It will move all through your bloodstream. You will see it. But first of all, you got to lift your voice up to Jesus. You got to let Jesus know how good he is to you. That's how you're going to know. And this message today, that's what we're going to be talking about. Because today, everybody should be lifting their voice up to Jesus. I don't care what you're going through. I don't care what you're doing right now. But today, you're going to lift your voice up to Jesus today. And I believe and declare right now, everybody all around the world will be lifting their voice up to Jesus today. Amen. Amen. And before I get started, I would like to take the time out to give my Heavenly Father God the thanks, the praise, the glory, and all the honor. I want to thank your Heavenly Father God for blessing me and all your children today for another beautiful and awesome day today. Thank you for our strength today. Thank you for our health today. Thank you for the breath that you put inside our lungs today. Thank you for our eyesight today. Thank you for our hearing today. Thank you for our voice today that we can speak to you, praise you, and shout out your holy name. We want to thank you because you deserve to be thanked. I want to thank you because you are glory. You are worthy. You are awesome. There's nothing that you can't do, oh Heavenly Father God. You can turn things around in a second for us. So that reason right there, I want to thank you. I want to praise you. I want to glorify your holy name because you are awesome. You are glory, and you deserve to be thanked and praised each and every day. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to get into this word. And I would love for y'all to turn y'all Bibles to Isaiah 58, and we're reading from verse 1. That's Isaiah 58, and we're reading from verse 1. And if you have your Bibles open and ready to receive this word today, shout out amen. Amen. Let's begin. Shout it out loud. Do not hold back. Raise your voice like a trumpet. And that's what this subject means today. Lift your voice up to Jesus right now. Lift your voice up like a trumpet right now. Lift your voice up and let Jesus know how good he been to you. Let Jesus know how great he is. Let Jesus know how awesome he is. Right now, you should be lifting your voice up and praising him. Right now, you should be lifting your voice up glorifying his holy name right now. Right now, you should be doing, say, shout hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. I don't care where you at. If you're at the grocery store right now, stop where you're in the middle aisle and raise your voice to Jesus right now. Or if you're at work right now, stop what you're doing right now and shout out Jesus right now. Or wherever you're doing, or wherever you're at right now, lift your voice up to Jesus right now and shout out his holy name. And I guarantee you, when you start shouting out Jesus' name like that and lifting your voice up like a trumpet to Jesus, you will see what Jesus will do in your life. You will see how Jesus will move in your life. You will see how that Holy Spirit will take over. And once the Holy Spirit take over, whoo, good God Almighty, there's nothing that you can't do with it. Because when the Holy Spirit start moving around your body, it's the best feeling that is in the world. So I'm telling you right now, lift your voice up right now. Just don't be like no little bird. Blow that horn like that right now. Lift your name up right now. Glorify his name right now. Shout out his holy name right now. If you're at home right now, and if you're in the middle of cooking, stop what you're doing right now and lift up to Jesus right now. Lift him up. Praise his holy name. Lift your voice up to him right now. Let him know how good he is. Let him know how merciful he is. Let him know how awesome he is. Let him know that whatever situation that he don't got you out of, that you thankful for that. Let him know that he's a good God. He's always the same God. Let him know there's no God like our God can do. Let him know. Lift your voice up right now. Don't be ashamed about it. Lift him up. If you got a neighbor upstairs or downstairs, hey, wake them up too. Maybe they'll start lifting their voice up to Jesus right now too. I don't care where you are. If you're outside, at the playground with your kids, lift your voice up to Jesus right now. Let the whole world know that Jesus is your everything. Let the whole world know that Jesus is your vindicator. Let the whole world know that Jesus is good all the time and all the time that he is good. Let the whole world know that you love Jesus. Let the whole world know that you're a warrior of Jesus. That's what I'm talking about. Lift your voice up. Lift your voice up to Jesus right now. Hallelujah. I don't know who I'm talking to right now, but somebody today need to lift your voice up to Jesus right now. Right now, somebody going through something right now. And don't matter what you're going through right now, if you start lifting your voice up to Jesus right now, I guarantee you, once you start lifting it up, I guarantee you, you're going to feel better. Because once you start lifting it up, and start lifting your voice up to Jesus and sound like a trumpet, Jesus right then and there, he's going to move on your behalf. And once he moves on your behalf, the Holy Spirit going to take over, and the Holy Spirit when the Holy Spirit take over, it's going to be like drugs moving all through your body. It's going to make you move. It's going to make you dance. It's going to make you sing. It's going to make you break dance. It's going to make you do whatever it is that God wants you to do. But you got to realize one thing, what you got to do. Lift your voice up to Jesus right now. I dare you right now, whatever you're doing right now. Lift your voice up to Jesus right now. If you're driving your car right now, I don't care if you're on the highway right now. Lift your voice up to Jesus right now. If you're on the phone talking to your sister or to your brother or to your mother, your father, whoever it is right now, stop for a minute and say, hey, lift your voice up to Jesus right now. I'm a Jesus lover. That's what you need to do. Lift your voice up to Jesus, because there's no God like our God can do. Jesus is awesome, y'all. He's awesome. He loves us. For that reason right there, you need to lift your voice up for him. No matter what we go through in life, Jesus is always right there for us. Lift your voice up to him. Praise him. Glorify him. Lift Jesus' name up in the morning. Lift Jesus' name up in the afternoon. Lift Jesus' name up in the nighttime. Lift Jesus' name up in the midnight hour. Lift him up. And if your neighbor say that you're jumping too loud and they ask you what you're doing, say, I'm lifting my voice up to Jesus. I guarantee you, once they see that you lifting your voice up to Jesus, they're going to join you too, because there's no glory where Jesus is. He's all glory. He's all honor. He's all power. He's all awesome. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Wherever you're at right now, lift your voice up to Jesus right now. Let him know he reigns forever. Let him know that he's awesome. Hallelujah. There's nothing that Jesus can't do for us, y'all. He turned things around for us in seconds. That's why it's always important. Lift his name up. Praise his name. Glorify his holy name. Let the whole world know that you're in love with Jesus. There's nothing coming for Jesus. Nothing, y'all. Lift his name up in praise. Lift his name up and glorify him right now. Lift it up. And I guarantee when you do that, you will see how Jesus will work in your life. You will see how Jesus will take over. And when Jesus moving your life and taking over, the Holy Spirit right there now. Watch out now. Some of y'all want that Holy Spirit feeling. Lift it up. Start lifting up Jesus' name right now. Start glorifying him right now. Start shouting and praising his name each and every day. Just don't glorify him and praise his name on Sundays. Do it on Mondays, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and a triple time on Sunday. That's what I'm talking about. Lift his name up. Lift his name up. Some of y'all just lift his name up on Sunday. Just don't do it on Sunday. Do it all through the week. Do it every day. There's no limit how many times that you can lift his name up right now. There's no limit how many times that you can praise him. There's no limit how many times you can glorify him. Lift his name up right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And I'm about to end this episode right now. I want everybody, every last one of God's children right now, lift Jesus' name up and praise right now. Lift it up. I dare you to lift it up right now. And if you receive this message today, shout out amen. And I never like to leave my show or broadcast, but I leave with a prayer. Can you please pray with me? Lord Jesus, I ask of you to come into my life, to take over, to guide me, direct me, use me, so I can build a relationship with you. And I believe right now in the mighty name of Jesus, by y'all praying that simple little prayer, that God's already working everything out in your life right now. And if you ever want to get in contact with me, my YouTube channel is Withers.Lt, or you can leave me a comment on Instagram at Withers.Lt. Remember, lift Jesus' name in praise, and always keep him first place in your life. He's your everything. And I love y'all. This is Minister Lt. Y'all stay blessed. Amen.